What's up, gamers, and welcome to Zoochosis. The game has just released, and I've actually been looking forward to this game for a pretty long time now, so it's finally out. Let's make sure like, share, subscribe, and let's just hop into a new game. Okay, here we go.
Before we begin, I want you to put down your scribble.
Oh wait, hold up real quick. Let me just do something real quick. Alright, I'm so back set. Wait, hold up. Non-disclosure agreement for Night Zookeeper of Pine Valley Zoo. Definition of confidential information.
Excellent. You made the right move. Just a couple more things and you'll pull your family out of poverty.
I really hope so.
Attach this to your chest. Our scientists require us to do this to see everything that happens in the enclosures.
Scientists? I thought this was a zoo.
True. Never thought that the smart alecks belong right in the zoo. Hope you got the joke. Excellent. Now let's get started. First, grab your personal PDA. It's necessary for interacting with all the work objects. Congratulations, you've taken the first step to becoming a part of our close-knit zoo family.
Wait, what's this for?
You'll find out later. Oh, are you finally awake? Good. Get up. It's time to get to work.
What the hell? What did you do to me?
I took care of your health. Working with animals requires prevention. You wouldn't want to bring some kind of infection home, would you? Yeah. By the way, I took your phone as well. I'll return it in the morning after the shift.
So I got the job?
I think that's kind of
I thought we had an interview. My wife is waiting for me outside.
The job will be yours if you make it through the night. Let's go. I still have a lot to show you.
It's quite spacious here.
Yep, this is our hub. You'll have plenty of everything here, except time. Now we're in the cold room. Here we store herbs, vegetables, and fish while the meat gets ground into portions for the animal rations. And right now we're running low on herbs and vegetables. Got the hint? Get to it. You can find the instructions in your PDA.
Okay, I'm gonna get these socks off. Ooh, no. Suck.
Come on, how much longer?
Oh, that's a secret. Okay, load.
Come on, how much longer?
I don't know what I'm... I'm supposed to do here.
You planning to spend the whole night on this?
I'm trying to... How do I do...
Come on, we're not playing here.
Okay, well, what do I do?
Bit more and you'll be left without explanations. Most of the bricks will be left as a reserve. And take these ones with you. It's time to show you our workhorse. Something in the works that you're not ready to know about yet. Let's start with the basics.
Okay.
And here's our KATIE, Kinetic Automated Transport with Innovative Engineering. Katie will take you around the zoo. This is the refrigeration compartment. You need to load the brick trolley here. Until you load it here, Katie won't budge. To load the brick trolley, you need to activate the lever. Aboard! Now, select the giraffe enclosure on the control panel and start the train.
Oh no, not the giraffes. Oh boy.
Come on, how much longer?
Okay.
A bit more and you'll be left without explanations. The giraffe station. Now listen carefully, I won't repeat it twice. This is our mobile veterinary station. Here you'll be mixing medications for our animals.
Are they sick?
Well, they can be. We need to closely monitor the health of the animals. We have some quite rare specimens, so the thought of anything happening to them is out of the question. Take this seriously and we should all be safe for another day. Follow me.
Okay, wait, that was like very buggy on that switching thing.
This is our kitchen factory. To collect feces for tests, you have to feed the animal its favorite food. Here's where you'll prepare it. Choose the recipe from the list. Cut, mix, and you're done. Any questions?
Yes.
Excellent. The zoo needs those who aren't afraid to ask. But even more so, it needs those who find answers themselves. All right, enough chit-chat. Go to the cutting table. You need to select the giraffe from the list. Don't make a mistake with the weight. The exact measurement is displayed on the weight indicator. Measure carefully. Excellent, Paul. Cut. Now do the same with the herbal brick from the recipe. Go ahead. Now, activate the lever to lower the gadget trolley. Now, drag the trolley to the gates. Yes, Paul, our zoo is quite unique. It's our pride. You won't see anything like it in others.
Pride? Then why has the zoo been closed for the second year? People say the zoo is going through tough times.
How would I know? I'm just a simple man. Clock in and clock out.
How long have you been working here?
Long enough to teach you everything. Come on, move the trolley. This is the entrance to the enclosure. To open the door, you need to insert your PDA into the enclosure terminal and select Open Enclosure. Here we are in the enclosure. Now we need to feed our little creatures. Take the bucket and dump the food in the feeding area. Now put on the MFE.
What's that?
Mobile fecal extractor. In simpler terms, a shit sucker. You've eaten shit before. Now you're going to suck it.
I don't know. Why do we need all this?
We need to constantly monitor the health of the animals, and taking excrement for tests is one of your key tasks. 100,000 a year, Paul. 100,000 fucking American dollars. You just have to collect the shit. Come on, Paul. Don't chicken out.
Can you stop screwing for like 5 seconds?
Thank you. take the TIS. To avoid unnecessary questions, it's a thermal imaging system. You can just call it a thermal imager. It's needed to determine the body temperature of our animals. Good. Now install it and measure the temperature of the giraffes. Some gadgets are still lying around on different stations and storage rooms. When you're there, grab those too. As you can see, one of the giraffes isn't doing well. We need to make a dart with temperalax. It's a medication for normalizing the temperature of animals. By the way, it was developed by one of the local eggheads. Interact with the terminal and press the exit and closure button. In the terminal, you can check all the analyses you've collected in this enclosure.
Do I have to make some medications, too?
Well, you studied chemical technology in Indiana. You'll manage.
Damn. How do you know all this?
Trust me, it's not something worth being surprised about here.
But I barely lasted 6 months there. Got kicked out in the first year.
No worries. That should be enough to mix a couple of ingredients following a ready-made formula. Closer to success and the well-being of your family. Now, go and load the collected fecal matter into the biomaterial receiver. Don't carry anything into the car. Everything must be sterile. And don't forget to put the shit sucker back in its place. Jumpy. Now you need to load the trolley into the train. To do this, press the lever inside the car. Excellent. Now this is our mobile vet station. To make temporalax, you need to load the station with enough vials. I did it this time, but in the future you'll have to gather the vials yourself to cook it up. But keep in mind, chum, there are not so many vials. Think twice before using them.
Okay.
Perfect. Now take the dart from the dart dispenser. Cool, you've got Temporalax. Now load it into the veterinary gun. It's in the gadget trolley.
What do I do? what on earth am I supposed to do? Okay, so...
Good. Now the only thing left is to start the sick giraffe. Sick giraffe, Paul. Be careful. Don't confuse Bo with Poe.
Okay, I do not know what he means with that. I do not even... Okay, Poe is the one who's sick. Okay.
So everything went smoothly?
Seems like it. I did this for the first time. Hopefully he'll get better soon.
Well, don't doubt that. We need to get back to the hub. Escort me to the exit. It's time to leave you alone with our lovely zoo facilities.
Yeah, no,
every zookeeper is entitled to a service car. This one's mine. If you perform well tonight, you'll get one in the morning. Is that your wife? Should I tell her you're staying here for the night? Keep in mind, I'll lock you in until morning.
No problem. I think she'll figure it out and go home soon.
As you wish. Good luck, Paul. Don't mess up.
How long ago? You're not answering calls. I'm worried.
Lily, sweetheart. Sorry. Didn't hear you right away. Everything's okay. They put me on probation, but I had to start immediately. You should just go home. I'll be back in the morning and tell you everything.
Paul, but I saw them lock you up. It's not normal.
Yeah, it's just protocol here. They took away my phone and made me sign an NDA. And all I have to do is feed and treat the animals. Oh, and by the way, there's plenty of meat here. I want my girls to finally eat normal food. I'll be right back. Don't go away.
this part is.
Lily, are you here?
Yeah.
Take this. Give Gina a kiss from Daddy. It's time for me to work. Night zookeeper, Paul Connolly.
Oh, thank God, finally. Please don't hang up. I've been trying to reach my husband all day. He's a scientist, Clarence J. Summers. People usually call him CJ.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm here alone.
Please check for me. He should be in the lab.
Is there a lab here?
Oh, I understand. You're new. Then one last request. Look in his locker in the break room. Code 1768.
Ma'am, this doesn't feel right.
Paul, I'm begging you. CJ needs to take his medication regularly. I just want to make sure he has them with him. Just open the locker. That's all. I'll call back.
What is up? Okay. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, you know what, guys? Forget it. I'm gonna do it. If I die, then... oh well. Let's go.
Night zookeeper, Paul Connolly. I'm sorry, man. I haven't had a chance to look around yet.
What's with the ma'am?
Oh, no.
Oh, nothing. A woman called. Looking for someone named CJ. Searching for her husband.
That bitch again. Although CJ's no saint either. Always hanging around some girls, lying to his wife that he's in the lab. And we don't even have labs here. Anyway, forget it. Why am I calling you? There'll be a food delivery soon, and you need to grind some fresh meat. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. I'll call you later.
This is gonna be the problem trailer. gas station now. Okay. We're gonna have to go to the gas station. Can I just put the body bags back? That is...
Hello? Damn. I mean, night zookeeper, Paul Connolly.
Don't worry, Paul. It's me again. How's it going? Do you need any explanations?
Oh, I definitely do. I thought you had beef or, I don't know, lamb in the fridge. And there...
And there's a long-necked pig. You see, Paul, dozens of parasites spread from the mother every day. They infiltrate our animals and they turn into, how shall I put it? Well, monsters. And they have specific tastes. They need meat.
What the hell is the mother?
Relax. The mother is securely locked away. Not much is known about her, so they study her. Forget about it. You know your tasks. Don't worry about the rest.
Fuck! I gave a piece of meat to my wife.
You did what? Sorry, Paul, but it's really ridiculous. Life gives you a chance to become a worthy, well-off person, and you take the easy way, descending to simple theft. There won't be any more indulgence. So if they say grind bodies, you grind. They'll say kill, you kill. Got it?
Got it. Just tell me where my phone is. I'll call Lily. Maybe she and Gina haven't eaten yet.
I won't allow it, chum. If you call your wife, it'll be a direct violation of the NDA. No, Paul, you won't drag me into this. You'll have to fully feel the consequences of your misdeed. And now stop whining and go to work.
Apparently, they said that this game, like, makes you to make wise choices. And there's like a ton of different endings, so yeah. Hold up, wait. Yes, okay, hold up. Whatever.
Hello? Night Zookeeper, Paul Connolly.
Why so grim? Problems?
What the hell is going on here? Fuck. I almost threw a live girl into the grinder. Where did she come from?
Alive? Well, well. 20 mil of xylazine and she's still with us. But fortunately, this problem is easy to solve. Pull the drop lever and the girl will turn into a couple of bricks, just like you've dealt with before. Easy peasy.
Fuck! I suspected this place wasn't clean, but why else such big bucks? I can grind a couple of bodies, but I'm not going to get involved in crime and risk my family. Fuck you.
Well, no one is asking you. In general, look at your hands.
What the hell is this? Did you poison me?
Poison? Who do you think I am, a desperate housewife? No, Paul. I infected you. And by the way, I did it for your own good. You see, dozens of parasites spread out of the mother every day. They infiltrate our animals, and they transform, to put it mildly. Well, let's say they mutate.
What the hell is this damn mother?
Not much is known about her, so they study her. But right now, the same parasite is squirming inside you. And if you behave well, they'll take it out. And if not, who knows? Maybe it will be even better for Lily and Gina.
Fuck!
Okay, so that guy's... That is... You guys don't know there's a hurricane going around, like, I don't know where, but it's been affecting a lot of places. New York, it was just down there earlier, back in North Carolina, that's where I was late to us, but, great. Just to gotta be like some secret in here or something.
Thank you.
infected. Okay. guess we... I'm supposed to get a chemical. Just do it. who I missed. Okay, we have... Seems to have like 3 hearts, so just... Guess we have to do 3 times or something? It has 3 hearts, so... Okay, yep, the Guys, make sure to like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.